what's blown me away is the innovation, the ideas and innovation of what potentially we could do with the land. Forestry, dark skies, solar energy possibly. That in the back of my head, I never thought we'd even be looking at. But there's just so many different ideas that's coming up. Great ideas, you know, doable ideas, really realistic ones that will really benefit everybody in the community.